next song is a song for all those ill-minded, intolerant people in the world that feel they have the right to step on other people's beliefs and take away their freedoms to be the person that they want to be. This is Where I Stand. Who's excited to see Keep It Clear tonight? We just recently got the chance to meet those dudes and our whole situation over here as far as reliable transportation and backlines and stuff has been far from convenient, if we can say that. And without knowing them, without really knowing them outside of anything other than, liking each other's pictures on Instagram and shit like that, they've dropped anything and everything to help us out, offered to split costs of things that are going to cost us a lot of money out of our pockets. So I just got to say thank you to those guys. Very, very, very grateful to be out here with them. And of course, Robert from Refuse Records, booking this entire thing. If you come out on the road, especially in a different country for the first time, you're just totally at the mercy of strangers, and it's beautiful to feel so welcomed everywhere we go and everything. So this is fucking great, and I can't wait to do it again. I'm sad that it's gonna be over. But this next one is a new song that's gonna be coming out on Triple B Records compilation, America's Hardcore 3. Song's about the addiction that's killing off all the kids from our beloved homes back there. over in the States. The song is called Wage War. Is off our first 7-inch, much like the name of the band. The song is called Cotton. From my grasp. All the songs we're playing tonight are all off a 12-inch that was just released on Powered Records. It's both our 7-inches on one record, so if you like what you hear, feel free to check it out.
Yes, thank you.
Check. This song is What More Can I Say? It's for all those people in your life that you try to reach out to no matter what you do. They just don't fucking get it.
I'm
and we're caught in the crowd. Party just begun. Keep it clear is up next. Thank you for checking us out.